Yo, what's good YouTube, man? Before the video starts, man, I just want to give a big shout out to my boy, The Great Dansky, man. Shout out to my boy, Dansky, for giving me a shout out, man. Shout out to you, man. Hey, if you're watching this video, I appreciate you, my boy, and we will find how to do this glitch. Now, let's get into the video. Now, first things first, if you guys are looking at the video right now, you guys are seeing it says the Moscow glitch. Now, this is not how to do the glitch. This is just an informational video for you guys, all right, to help you guys maybe understand, or if you know how to do the glitch, to actually tell me on Twitter or one of my friends on Twitter on how to do it, all right? Now, shout out to my boy Dandan Bro, Densky, and 2K Intel on Twitter, all right? Now, first things first, as you guys can see in that screenshot right there, the Trailblazers Superstar 3. In the screenshot right here, you guys maybe not aware, but the guy has an Elite 3 suit on with the suit and the pants. Now, this is on Xbox, all right? All these screenshots are on Xbox, so a lot of people are saying that this is an Xbox glitch, but honestly, I feel like the method will work on all consoles, you know what I mean? Now, honestly, I know a lot of people are hyped to get mascots and suits on their players, but listen to me, if it was me, bro, I'll do events. I'll get the Gold Rush suit, I'll get the hat, you know what I mean? Because if you could transfer a suit and a mascot, I know 100% you could transfer events, you know what I mean? Now, Dandan told me, somebody told him, like, in order to do the glitch, but he said he didn't know if it's true or not, but in order to do the glitch, it's maybe the same way as the 2K logo glitch. If you don't know the 2K logo glitch, this is the screenshot here of last year when I uploaded the glitch. So remember, you had to have a friend that had a logo on his account, you log into it, and then you switch profiles or whatever, and then you'll have it. Now, Dandan told me that somebody told them, once you close app, like if you do the mascot glitch, it will disappear. Now, it's the same thing that happened with the what happened with the logo glitch. Remember, if you closed app or anything, if you got an error, the logo will disappear and you have to redo it again. So honestly, I feel like in order to do the glitch, you might have to do the logo glitch, but you're just gonna do it for clothing. I don't know, but there might be a little more to it. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe so you guys will not miss when I post a video. All right, it's been your boy, and I'm out.